You want to switch?
I want to switch. It's your turn. I've got. You can take the elevator. And now it's gonna be straight turn to the elevator, right? Yeah, I know.
Oh, you really think you're gonna leave without dealing with Walker?
Yeah.
So probably that door. Maybe try that door now. Okay. So the elevator.
Oh my fucking god! Woo! The elevator was one door away.
Let's press it.
There we go.
Well, yeah, it's probably gonna be fun after this, so enjoy.
Well, look, there's what we need to go for.
Then we need to go up
inside. No, we need to go outside through the front doors.
Yeah, but...
But we're not going there.
It would be way too easy to go out of the front door.
Because we're going down.
All the way down. You can choose the level.
No, you're automatically going down.
That's the most stupid elevator in the world.
And you might recognize this place from right at the beginning. We saw some camera footage.
The cool thing here is nothing's broken or bloody. Except
if you remember when we first needed to open the security doors, we had in the security office we had a lot of terminals, and that's where we first saw the Walrider attack those soldiers.
Yeah,
but that was an area we never.
Oh, my camera's.
Yeah, it's probably loaded.
Okay,
but that was an area we've never seen before, and if you now open the door,
this is the area.
Fucked.
Okay.
Because we haven't found the morphogenic engine yet.
Oh, yeah.
The big thing they were researching. And it would make sense that they were researching in a bit more prettier place than what we've seen so far. But keep filming, just in case. So this is where we had the footage. So this is where the soldiers came in and were dragged all over the place, which you can see with all the bloody marks. Under the mountain. Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck. Whoever finds my corpse, trust no one and tell everyone. I am not crazy. I know, only crazy people say that. But I am as sane as this world allows, with a camera full of evidence. Don't call it a gospel, call it a mockery of reason. Let the world know it is Murkoff's fault. Bury these bastards with my mutilated dead body. So, Miles is still a reporter, of course, and that's what we were here for in the first place. So yeah, there's not much left of those soldiers. Well, maybe check around here, because I think there's another document.
He only lost his finger, so...
Yeah, so far.
So far, yeah.
So far.
The whistle blew.
Yeah, that's what it started this with. From the personal records of Dr. Wernicke, Frankenstein or the Modern Prometheus by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, chapter 23, excerpt. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom. Cease! You know not what it is you say. I broke from the house, angry and disturbed, and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. So, it's an excerpt from the real story about Frankenstein.
Yeah.
Indicating that Wernicke found, well... inspiration from Frankenstein. As well, we learned from the interview with him.
Is that what Walrider did?
Yeah, that's... You see by the boots that was a soldier at some point. And since there aren't any patients here, because nobody could get down in the elevator, that's what Walrider did, yeah.
Alright.
So we're gonna meet Walrider.
Yep. So the Frankenstein story just indicates that Wernicke had done experiments before but couldn't replicate them, and that's why he tried to do something different. And here, next to all the exploded scientists
With Project Walrider, he tried to replicate it.
Block A.
So it looks like we're alone here. Because we don't even have any noise.
But the camera's turning.
Morphogenic engine chambers over there.
Hmm.
There we go. There we go.
Oh my.
So yeah, there was of course a complete staff here with the scientists.
Yeah, you can see the remains of the staff. Because there are remains.
But of course, Murkoff has spent a lot of money, as you can see.
Yeah.
Because they took whole place out of the mountain.
So the whole place above was already a little bit fucked up. Not clean and all stuff, because his real laboratory is down here.
Yeah. I think the building, the asylum, already existed, because we found documents that indicated that it was reopened, bought by Murkoff, and then reopened after some time. So the building first existed, and then they created this lab underneath it, because they probably found that the environment landed it towards the Walrider experiments.
Okay.
So body parts.
And maybe they could, they had the place to store the people, the crazy people.
Because don't forget that this whole experiment is based on making people experience complete madness, complete despair, fear, anger. So yeah, that sounds good, right?
Mm-hmm.
But why do you want to test something like that?
Yeah.
Why do you want somebody
because
to get completely mad?
Because they wanted to replicate what Wernicke accomplished before.
Oh my.
And they called it spontaneous bleeding, the lead tumors. But there might be more to it than that.
I have the feeling I will have to run at some...
That's a door.
So you can go in there. Maybe go in there first. Because that's the way we need to go. Maybe explore this place a bit before...
I don't think much is going to happen for now.
Yeah, but we might find a few things here.
Because
there we have the morphogenic engine. That's it. Right there. The formula. This is the morphogenic engine. Few lines of mathematics and algorithm. Reprogram us. Turn us into nightmare factories. A few numbers on a dry erase board. Give me a hacksaw and a few hours alone with Dr. Wernicke's corpse. I feel I owe him a debt.
Okay.
Because we found a few documents about the CIA performing experiments on people, trying to hypnotize them into doing things they don't know. So trying to program people.
Yeah.
So that's what this all started with. And Dr. Wernicke's work with the dream therapy, etc., helped out with that, but it had some side effects, apparently.
And now he's trying to create a formula to get them as crazy. Well, it worked out.
Oh my, that's dark.
Yeah, I don't think we can.
The ladder's gone.
God damn it. Yeah.
Do you remember the way out?
Dark. The way out,
the way we came.
But oh my god, that's not what I wanted.
So that, keep your night vision on.
Oh my.
Run away.
Alright.
And to the right.
To the right.
Turn that off, yeah. Okay, so now jumping. So now you're being chased by a ghost.
Jump.
And how do we...
Just through the door.
Oh my!
What?
What do I have to do?
No more.
He's gonna get killed, I think. Yep, he got killed.
If you can't turn night vision off, I think he does it by himself right now.
Turn it on?
Yeah.
Keep it on.
Never mind.
And he disappeared with Walker.
Well, not really disappeared. Yeah. I wouldn't call that disappeared. He just turned the vent into a meat grinder. Death of a soldier. This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I somehow hope you didn't find another.
So
yeah, that's what Walrider does.
And which way do
you... Well, the objective here is... you can go back again. Maybe you saw it before when we came out of that room. You could see Humvees in the distance.
Yeah.
That's where we need to go. So that's the exit, the back exit out of the lab. So we need to get through the door that Walrider came from. The alarm
indicates
that Walrider is here. Oh, so they made a complete detection system that... allows you to detect where Walrider is. Those security doors we've been going through before with the steam that cleanses us. Mm-hmm. As we found out weird that we had that already. That is because it books Walrider going through those doors. That wasn't to clean anybody, that was to keep the Walrider out.
So
I would run.
We need to find a way out of here.
Behind you.
Yeah, I think we need to first disable the alarm somehow, but I'm not really sure how we need to do that.
Disable the alarm.
I think there's a few more doors open right now, so go back.
But Walrider's here.
Yeah, Walrider's here somewhere, but I think we're kind of safe for now, so that's where we need to go. See, that's outside. And you can see sunlight at the end.
Okay.
Whoa!
Okay.
That was the camera having fun again.
Nope.
You run Zool. That means he's gone again.
So I have to.
So yeah. For now. Let Walker drip down the walls from over there.
Okay.
I think we need to go further. Further back.
Over here.
Yeah, there we go.
I must try to explain.
Over here on the left.
Oh! Okay.
That's now open. So now it's closed behind you.
Oh my
look,
God.
Look.
Supposed to be dead. No,
Stephen Hawking?
No such luck.
Okay.
Mokos.
I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turn its cells and human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
So, wait a second. Can you guess who that is?
I think the doctor.
Wernicke.
Wernicke, yeah, that's the one. I guess that's the one.
Yeah. So he's still alive. So he's probably over 100 years old.
There was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan.
And Walrider keeps him alive or something like that.
Something like that. I'll explain in a second.
He's a child with a damaged mind.
Because I guess Walrider is Billy.
Kind of.
It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we were just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Walrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread, if you don't stop him. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God. You have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want rest. Billy will not let me die. You could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.
So, you kind of explained everything right now.
Yeah.
So, Walrider is not a ghost. Walrider
is the morphogenic engine.
Well, they created nanomachines, so very, very, very tiny molecular-sized machines. And that's what the morphogenic was used to program those machines. So what you saw on the wall was the algorithm they used to create that those nanomachines. But they could never control them. But they found out that through the research that Dr. Wernicke did, his hypnotic state research, that they could program humans into being perfect hosts for Walrider, for the nanomachines. The nanomachines binded with Billy Hope because he had the most promising results, so the kid we've been reading documents about since the beginning. And it binded to him and formed into an actual, well, not an actual ghost, but the thing that we've seen constantly. We can't kill it because it's nanomachines, and Billy steers it a bit, gives it its purpose. That's why Wernicke is still alive. The nanomachines keep him alive because Billy wants them to. But we can't kill the Walrider itself, but we can kill Billy, who's hooked up here somewhere into
a laboratory.
Should go that way.
Yeah, probably.
So there was another door.
So that's the cell closing.
But there was another door like that. Oh, like here.
Yeah, so we can look a bit more around right here.
Bodies.
Oh.
Okay, maybe I'm going to explain this as well. Walrider is not a patient. So Walrider, you can't really hide from Walrider. If we're going to be attacked by Walrider, you need to head through one of those doors.
Yeah.
And run away. Walrider isn't a ghost, but it's nanomachines and they can go through walls all the same. So taking corners is actually less effective in this stage of the game.
Well,
and as we've seen before, you can't see him, you can't see the distortion. But the camera, we're going to use the camera not to see more, but to see Walrider, if we need to. Not that you really need to, just walk the other way. Okay, so this was the cafeteria, probably.
Yeah. I hear something.
Yeah, he's probably going to guard the body of Billy.
What was this?
I hear alarm. The alarm go off.
I hear alarm.
Yeah, the alarm is on the other side, by the way. So getting stuck in a corner is also very bad at this point in the game. You're gonna hear it when he's getting close, and you're gonna see the screen distort. There's giant arrows pointing in the direction.
Oh my!
And with the
and that's where we need to go through.
Oh my!
We need to go through there, over there, over there, over there.
Never mind.
No, it doesn't open. Maybe go through. Yeah. Okay. Never mind.
He's got you.
We're gonna explode. Yeah.
What?
He rips you.
It's gonna happen a few times.
So.
But
the door wasn't locked, but
it's probably, I think it might have something to do with that Walrider was too close.
Okay.
That the door doesn't open because Walrider was there. Not really sure. We're gonna have to experiment with that.
So you just run to the door and go through it.
I don't think that's gonna work. We'll probably have to return and use the cafeteria to loop around and then go back.
Okay. So
he's gonna come from over there. But you can kind of see the distortion where it's coming
what
from. Maybe
here?
Check over there, indeed. So that's...
Oh!
That's just your camera still broken, so...
Yeah, but you never know.
Nothing here, nothing here. Well, you're gonna have to face him.
Alright.
Face him!
Because there is another door where he's coming from, but... To the right, and then... Holy shit!
Oh!
What were you doing? He's gonna come through the wall! He's gonna come through the fucking wall! Oh, we're gonna be so fucked at the cross point.
Stop using that! Stop it! No, it's not... The door is probably broken.
Yeah, it's broken.
Oh, there
yeah,
is.
There he is! We're hit in the face and he's gonna kill us.
No. The vent! There's a vent! Left!
No!
Where am I?
We exploded, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
So he can. That was. Did you see?
Yeah.
The camera popped out of the vent. It was over the vent. We were higher than the vent. We were. That was a perfect.
We're in the wall.
But I don't think we need to go that way. I think we need to go through the door that he came from. So through the.
Okay. But you can't walk through.
I think this is gonna be constant trial and error.
Oh yeah. So you walk to him, you loop around, and you get back.
Don't use the.
Yeah.
This is not really. You know where he's coming from.
Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah.
I wouldn't wait for him to.
Yeah, I would wait. Because if you go through this too fast, he's just gonna go through the wall and shortcut you, so to speak.
Okay, so go.
Is
go,
he going go, to shortcut
go, and
go, straight, go, straight, 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 straight. Yeah,
the arrows are pointing in this direction.
Oh, so
no, go over there.
Wow.
And then we need to probably go all through the. Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Where the fuck do we need to go? Is this you saw that. That was.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. What?
I think there's one bit where you can squeeze through.
What?
Yeah, that's a camera just
fucking me.
The camera is just fucking it.
Camera keeps fucking us.
This way.
Okay.
Maybe we need to climb onto something.
No, straight, and then through this.
Oh no, it's
through this.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. That's what I saw the first time.
Ah.
Okay.
Through there. Is that a door? No, that's
a door. That's one of those doors.
Yeah, that's the one.
He's keeping it out.
That's a good door.
So
yeah.
Okay.
And we're in the right direction.
I don't know if we're completely safe right now, but
turn back the other direction.
Is the alarms are still going?
Yeah, and the arrow is pointing in that direction.
Oh my.
Is that door locked as well? Okay.
There was, okay.
You didn't get a prompt.
Oh my, I don't like this.
Okay.
Are we gonna spawn back in here or just go forward?
It'll probably.
Just walk in it.
No, what's the problem?
Yeah.
Because this is a pretty cool scene.
Oh my.
Note! Yeah.
I think that's the machine.
Indeed it is. Wernicke's machine, the assembler, the feed chambers, the precursor molecules. Vague memories of nanotechnology articles I've read online, probably drunk, probably distracted. Not nearly enough to know how to destroy it. But Billy is the center of it. Find him, kill him, end this.
I think he's in the orb.
Not exactly. So
he's underneath the orb.
I don't want to go there. Oh my. Alright.
He's there.
You can see a few things already down there.
Those are bodies.
Oh my.
I guess that's Billy.
Oh, and.
No, the one on the left is Billy, so that's the one that's still alive.
Yeah, the one on the left is Billy, because all the other ones are dead.
Look where he's forced to watch constantly.
Yep, the images.
Fear.
There's a Rorschach.
So, if you put another video, Walrider.
Oh my. Right in my face.
No?
No, it does, because it's he's bound to him already.
So yeah, nothing, maybe he's gonna be nicer, not so much killy.
I don't think, because Wernicke also said that the machine is now self-replicating, so even if you would somehow be able to damage some of its body, it will just replicate itself. So now
I have to. Okay, another note.
Billy Hope. From Billy's patient reports, he ought to be 23 years old. He looks like at least 50 years of rough road, pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you would be an act of kindness. Because you can take a closer look if you want, but he's being
sucked empty,
force-fed. Well, it's the other way around.
He's being fed.
He's being kept alive by everything in his body. And that's, of course, what we need to shut down.
But how do you shut it down?
I
would just break the glass and suck him out.
So we have the sublab generator, so we...
Oh, we're gonna cut
the power. We're gonna need to turn off his life support. And of course the power in general. So that's, we need to turn off two things. I don't know, I thought there was a way that it told us what to do, but...
No. It, oh, another door.
No.
It's
closed! So then you need to look around for a clue as to how to destroy him first. Not that it's rocket science at this point, probably in the office again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, or another
one. And there's somebody at the window.
Okay. Crazy fucking doctor. Did he leave the door open or something?
That no, we can assume that there are a few patients that were kept here.
Yeah.
During, well, because there are a few orbs, and there's probably one of them still in the holding cells. Because you can see a few holding cells in the background over there.
Help me, man.
So they're not getting killed by Walker.
Oh.
By Walker.
Well, that's probably the one guy still alive, because as you can see over there, there on the right, there's an orb.
Yeah,
it's completely filled with blood, so...
It exploded.
Somebody died there.
And there's...
Yeah, there's another door.
Yeah.
So that's life support fluid reservoir, and the other thing is probably...
Okay.
The generator.
So we first have to cut this life support and then the generator. Yeah. That's why the door was closed.
Yeah, because probably when we shut down life support, some of the emergency generators will probably pop up.
And where is Walrider?
Well, yeah,
I don't like.
He's gonna come.
Another note. More notes.
He loves notes.
Life supports. This is Billy Hope's lungs, his liver, his life support. A machine the size of a football stadium to keep one lunatic alive. Fuck it all. Break it all. He has to die.
Well, yeah.
Aww.
So, simple enough, right? Go up there. Okay. Turn the valve off. If there only wasn't a creepy nanomachine ghost chasing us, trying to explode us from the inside.
No, please. I don't have a...
He's not here.
Good feeling.
Well, they announced it. If he's here.
You got that feeling?
Yeah.
Inside your body. It's wall riding tearing you up from the inside.
I hope it's not. I hope it's not.
Well, that was easy.
Oh,
document.
It's probably gonna chase us after we got the life support.
No, of course it
documents.
Is.
Yeah.
Of course it is. The modern Prometheus, so another excerpt from Frankenstein. Learn from me, if not by my precepts, at least by my example. How dangerous is the acquirement of knowledge, and how much happier that modest man than he who aspires to become greater than his nature allows. So Wernicke should have probably read that first and learned from it, before he created an all-killing nanomachine ghost.
Push the buttons.
I would push the buttons. All the buttons, tear out the cables. Not jump at it. Isn't there a giant button somewhere?
Do you want?
There are a lot of giant buttons.
But not the one you can hit.
No.
Can't you? And the back keyboard? No.
Maybe it's just...
maybe you can close it over there. On the blue...
The blue thingy.
The blue thingy! Or maybe we just need... We forgot... Oh, there!
The valve. The
valve.
Do not turn the valve. We like to touch stuff. So, yeah, don't forget to run after this.
You know where you came from? Go to the left.
Run away!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, screaming. He doesn't like that.
Yeah, probably.
Oh yeah, that's probably a great idea.
Yeah, it worked.
That was great. That was smart.
Smart move!
This way?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, there's no other way.
Now.
Left. Yeah, okay. Yeah, and now we need to probably get up the other stairs.
Yeah, the other. Go back into the office.
No, I mean, yeah, from there.
Jump, mother!
Yeah. We have a.
I'm gonna guess he's still chasing you. Do not look back. Yeah, over here. Squeeze. Yeah.
Yeah, run!
Through the door!
Left, stairs.
Round, yeah, beautiful. Keep it calm.
With that music blaring in our ears. And I think there's a jump at the end, so don't forget to.
to press
keep
the
going,
button.
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Am I?
Am I?
Oh my.
Put it out.
Jump! Go, go. Left, right, left, right.
I don't know.
Oh, there he is.
All the way. Oh,
oh
shit. Are you still running? Yeah, you're still
running.
Okay.
I'm still running. Oh my.
Oh my
god.
That's the one.
No. Yes. Nice one.
Beautiful.
Hi.
There he is.
Hi. No.
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 Oh.
Hi.
That was crazy.
That was nice.
That was creepy.
Is that the way we need to go? I think we need to go the other
way.
Yeah,
zoom.
Zoomed it
out.
Okay. So we should be fine for a second now.
Probably until we turn the other thing.
You still alive?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I'm gonna let you finish it now.
The document, the document.
Yep.
Because we only need to turn off the generator and then fucking run back. I think it's a document, you're in notes.
Oh. Ding.
Please find attached the permission to proceed form for patient William Hope of the Murkoff Charitable Psychiatry Program at Mount Massive Hospital in Colorado. Fuck you, Murkoff. The form is standard and all relevant lines have been signed. It appears Billy is unaware of his mother's recent guided cardiac arrest. Guided cardiac arrest. So they forced a heart attack on her.
Yeah.
He is submitting to the experiment with the understanding unfounded of financial remuneration to his mother and a charitable contribution to her church. Wernicke, having read the boy's dream reports, believes he has enormous therapeutic potential. Well, that's putting it lightly.
Alright.
He has therapeutical potential, so we're gonna...
look down for a second before we... I think we can drop down here and then jump back to where we came from immediately.
So that way?
Yeah. Because that's the dark corridor we did, so if you just jump down, I think.
Yeah. And go in a circle back or something.
No.
No.
Go here, drop
that's
down,
where we jumped over,
jump
so we can
over
jump
over there,
back.
And then go...
Yeah.
Down.
Something like
is
that.
Is he gonna follow us?
Yeah, he's
yeah,
always gonna
probably.
Follow. I mean, he's a fucking...
Rip the cable!
And where gonna we... are we going?
Don't you see the cables? We're gonna rip
I don't know, I don't care, I just want to...
That it doesn't work like that. And
it works like that.
No, it doesn't.
Let's jump. Oh my, I can't jump.
Okay,
shit.
Go the normal way then. That was stupid. Why did they made it like that then?
I don't know. Okay. Oh, where is
he? Oh, we need to go through the door.
He's probably gonna wait. He's gonna be waiting at the other side.
Probably.
Yeah, we're fucked.
Okay.
Off. Back to the left. To
jump.
Go. Yeah, jump immediately. Jump.
What?
Oh, hi.
Hi in the face.
Whoa. Hi. Okay.
Wow.
I think he's having fun with us.
So
yeah.
I have to run.
So now we need to go back. Yeah.
Yeah.
So through
this
the door.
Way.
Yeah. I don't think you have a lot of options right now. And then squeeze back.
Don't press that.
Okay, that's also a way. And now we need to head into the office.
Okay,
and which office? This office?
I think the door is back open, yeah.
Yeah. No, it's not.
No, it's not.
Maybe a button. Giant button. Giant button on the console. I'll turn around otherwise.
I don't know where is it. I don't see it.
Yeah, I also don't know where we need to go right now. Yeah. Goodbye! Die! Oh shit!
He's throwing us around.
Oh!
Oh.
Wow.
Ow!
Okay.
And now?
Yeah, let's hope the thing dies already.
Oh!
We're gonna fly!
Come on, Billy, die!
Oh, it's working.
Oh my god.
It doesn't feel that
ow!
Uh-oh. We're high up in the sky.
No, please! Oh, just in time?
You might have broken some bones with that one.
Did nobody notice what happened?
He disappeared.
Did he disappear?
He went inside.
New hosts! But the
because you kind of saw him.
Yeah, but
do something. Yeah,
the non-attack is gone, so
I thought he was trying to rip him.
Yeah. And by the way, look at the thing now. It's completely clear right now. Because this is actually the same video we've been seeing over and over again, but now we can see it clearly. So you can see the face of the Walrider sometimes passing over the screen. But you can try to leave now. So that was the Burning Cross also, by the way.
Very slowly.
Yeah, so through the office back.
Is it open? Oh my god. Oh my.
Yeah. I think we would feel the same with two less fingers and being thrown around like that.
Yeah. But how can it be inside him?
Because they're nanomachines.
So yeah, but it's really power's down. There's no power on the
human. Yeah, but the power was for Billy Hope.
Yeah.
It kept Billy Hope alive. It kept the host alive, not the machines. The machines are self-replicating, so they can exist as long as there's a host.
So he's now the real host and
so
he's
that's why we're
out.
Still hearing the Walrider noises.
So we're actually doing him a favor. We're bringing him outside. Where it wants to be.
That's indeed... there's one big difference. We haven't been tortured by everybody we've seen. So you said it before that Billy Hope was probably very mad at everybody here. Yeah. That's why Walrider was...
So
attacking
let's hope
and killing
he can
everybody
control
here.
It.
So yes, indeed. Let's hope that Miles is a bit more friendly. If we get it through the door,
well,
if we get through the door,
it's gonna be a long walk.
We.
Whoa.
Okay. What? Why? What?
Yeah, they just kill you.
For the same reason we killed Billy Hope. Well.
Have become a host. Jesus, God, what is that thing?
Oh my.
So.
He escaped again, looking for another host.
It's free because the doors are open and he has a new host and he killed all the soldiers again.
And that was the end of Outlast.
Punished!
Punished!
So, we actually made it worse.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
And that's why there is a sequel.
Because they made it worse.
So, that was it. How did you guys like it?
It was nice, but fucking terrifying.
So there's gonna be a sequel soon.
If my girlfriend would play it, she would not sleep at all.
Yeah, I think she wishes.
She wouldn't survive it.
So yeah, so they also the reason they tried to kill you there was they also wanted to hide what happened there, of course.
Yeah,
because you could escape with the camera.
They were German or something like that.
Yeah,
so.
You're a journalist, so you would just put it out there, and everybody would know what Murkoff did.
Yeah,
so that's the soldiers work for Murkoff, because there are a few documents that indicate that Murkoff also has a military branch.
Yeah.
So that wasn't
but
the Murkoff's army.
But Murkoff's still alive, yeah.
Wernicke is probably dead right now, killed by the Walrider.
Yeah, but
or is
the
he?
Murkoff Corporation still exists here.
And Murkoff himself? Or did
I don't think there's a... Did we see a guy? I don't think there's a guy. Murkoff is the name of the company.
Okay.
So the doctor was called Wernicke.
Okay.
And he's probably... torn to shreds! So,
Or is he?
Or is he? Are you gonna buy this one? Are you gonna buy this one?
I already have this one.
I already bought it, okay. So, we'll probably head straight into... a little break. We're gonna head straight into the DLC, the Whistleblower, so, you'll probably see that video, the first part of that, in a few days. But, before that, thank you guys enormously for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Yeah, we did. So we didn't get killed, so...
We didn't get killed. We kind of got shot to shit. So thank you guys enormously for watching. And I hope to see you in the next video or in another series. Goodbye.
Bye.